This man, Paul Bagley, is completely false. Notice his ring. If I recall correctly, that would be Christian Orthodox. That would be the most committed of all of them. I mean, if you go look at their artwork, it's heinous. It's heinous. It's clear they were at the crucifixion. Do not fall for wolves in sheep clothing. False. Paul Bagley is false. Their pride shall reveal them. Their symbols always bring them down. God bless you and keep you and shine his face upon you. May he be gracious to you, lift his countenance upon you, and bring you peace. Hallelujah. False.